us. So some of the best guys we have in the city. Tragically, on September 11, 2001, as every firehouse responded to the terrorist attacks in downtown Manhattan, by the time these trucks from Midtown were able to get down there, this is the company that lost the most members that day of any firehouse in the city, a total of 15 men. So actually, their photos are pasted inside and on the wall over here. So great group of guys who had a devastating hit, but they're there for us.